Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. There are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. The Estadio do Dragão in Porto, distinctive in so many ways by comparison with its Lisbon rivals. It does seem to be a 4-3-3, Jim.
Yeah, Peter, you can look at this formation 1 minute and think that it is 4-3-3, and the next time you check, it'll be 4-5-1, and it's all to do with whether you've got the ball or not, and the wider attacking players being asked to apply defensive discipline too. When it does turn to a 5 across midfield, then the shape of this team takes on a much tidier, compact defensive look.
There's the whistle. Aarons. Referee's given a throw. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Bino.
And here's Origi.
Phillips.
Gomez. Chamberlain. Promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Williams.
There's a lot of movement out wide now.
You can certainly see that.
Well, I think it's a move to open.
Now, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
Tsimikas
plays it forward. Cut back.
It's not the game we were hoping for, Peter. I think both of these keepers could text about their respective other involvement.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Williams. Lashica is on to it and can take it up. Up for the header! That has certainly tested the keeper.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
towards McLean. Battles to win it back. Good run, ultimately thwarted by Ernest. Origi has got himself a free kick. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Oxlade-Chamberlain. What an adventurous run from a defender. Great leap! And he heaves it forward. I just couldn't turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Big chance!
To the frame for the keeper. It was more possible than probable, and the outcome backed it up, Peter.
He gets past his man. He's had and the shot! Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Gilmore with the clearance. Gomez. Look at the defender bombing forward. That intervention was very necessary. We reached half-time. Both sides have drawn blanks. Toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And a grossing half, is where we started. Still there. That gets things going for the second half. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Tries to get it forward quickly.
Gomez with a fine tackle. Norwich have turned to their bench and we're going to have a substitution.
Repelled by the keeper.
It's McLean.
Williams, Milner, Williams, Oxlade-Chamberlain, get that clear, Liverpool have it back and they can go again. Lacking in accuracy.
Well, Peter, I would say it was worth a try.
Loses his balance and loses the ball. Williams. Rashica.
ball.
Phillips simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
And it's Williams. Good challenge, he just stood firm. It's a loose ball.
Milner drives it forward.
He's got through. A really good feat from him.
Williams
goes for the cross. It's good distance on it.
McLean.
Not long left, and still we await the breakthrough.
Looks to clip it forward.
Chan has a goal! They've scored! Finally, the deadlock is broken.
Well, when the game's played like that, it's made to look very simple. You know, I love watching football like this. Easy, effective, 1-2 and bang. Thanks very much.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
And he's away. Chance!
Good comeback from him.
Well, the level of urgency is shot up, and that's promising. Now, to maintain it.
Vida.
Oh, sweet feet. A heavy challenge.
There's a real appetite from them to finally put this game to bed, but will they?
That's a throw. It's Origi. Origi! Oh, that should have been two.
Origi has reacted in utter shock here. For him, the keeper has pulled off the impossible. Liverpool can afford to settle on seeing this one out by running down the clock, I think.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. With time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box. If it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
Well, the less said about that pass, the better.
He checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur. Well, you have to feel a little for the player being taken off here. I think he's been made the scapegoat after that, but I guess something had to be done. I suppose it did need a little change.
Norman hoists it forward, gets away from his opponents. Phillips tries to clear. Has a pop! And that is it. The equaliser just wouldn't come. It is over. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Yeah, it was never a match that was going to blow us all away, Peter, but I felt the team did a lot right, especially that well-timed goal.
Many thanks to Jim, and with that, it is a very good night to you.